This is Battlestar Galactica. Please get it right.
Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Ketchum. My Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Ketchum.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier, and, well, listen for yourselves.
I'm on fire. It's shadow. We may have to go to the Valley of the Jedi to reborn warrior.
This is kind of after the live action.
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
What's up, Z's?
So much for the blue milk run.
Shh.
Yo.
I think I saw someone.
The hops. Fucking quick free ass.
This is my last day on this ship. Oh yeah, where are you moving? Sector 7 had an opening, so I apply. Not bad. Should be a quiet last day.
Hello, well. Yeah. I don't really like live action, so I'm happy with not having it. Yeah, this is my first playthrough. You better be disappointed. Ow, fuck. I've also never played Jedi Academy. Which I'll be doing. Whoa, that was so secret. Okay. This is Quake 3 engine. George Takei is in Command & Conquer? Hmm. Did not know that. This game is very difficult, actually. I was testing it, and I was getting my ass beat hard. So...
What was that? Is someone
Great.
There?
That was close.
Pooch.
Get him!
I think I just shot her. Oh, she died. Fighting. That guy went crazy.
That's one less bomb to deal with.
I like the ragdoll physics.
Blasters aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
Oh shit, those are explosives. Hiding behind explosive crates. Brilliant.
What was that? Is someone
Great.
There?
What a mess!
Great.
this motherfucker. Let him strafe. What the fuck? What is up with this thing?
Blasters aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
Yeah, it just said that he was almost turned to the dark side. Then he got better. He was sick. Okay, Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, I've never played Red Alert. Any of the Red Alerts, actually.
The Remnant usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you search any officers for key cards.
What the fuck? How did you survive that? It's dark. I wish I'd turn the brightness up.
Perimeter defenses online.
Oh, goody.
That do it?
No, but you managed to get everyone's attention.
Is someone there?
No. Wow. Need health. Hey, Draco. Okay. Ow. Yeah, in this game, the stormtroopers are apparently fucking gods. Damn it. Okay, whatever. Let me heal. I guess it's supposed to be dark. It's all cloudy and shit.
Huh?
Am I supposed to blow this up? I think so.
That's one way to do it.
Yeah. I'll hide behind you and look at your butt.
Stay here, Jen. Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
No secret under the goddamn elevator? Well, this game sucks, dick. Oh, yeah. Gotta have slow motion death. Okay, whatever. Can you? You can just turn the crosshair off. I don't think I want that, though. Oh, right, duh. It's not an option in this. I wonder what the... Oh. Oh, God. I don't have enabled... console enabled. Let me see. Oh, shift plus. Oh, okay, all right. Ew. See, I don't know anything. Yo. Thanks. Gonna stun some bitches. Oh, she's like dying. Okay. Ow. How did she die? How did she even get up there? The fuck is going on? Wish I had a flashlight. That'd be useful. Oh. Literally, how did you get up there? What was that? Alright, I don't know. That didn't help. Ah. Can you not murder?
Kyle. Get behind him.
Help me.
Well, you're dead.
Great.
Did you say great? That she died?
Great.
That's one less bomb to deal with.
Jump. How come I don't have force powers? I'm a goddamn Jedi.
Stang got away.
What? This isn't good. You know what's cool? The fact that I'm lost right now, and I don't know what to do. And the game just fucking started. Hey, Sphere. Oh, that's what's going on here. You can lean. It's weird as fuck. Weird. Okay, I have a feeling something's here and I just can't fucking see it. No. I mean, I shot this. Wow, that is actually raising the brightness of my entire computer. Just everything. The button. A button. E is my use button. Gotta shoot everything. It's the only way. Well, I shot the fucking thing. Oh, what the fuck?
Lost him.
I am so tired of being retarded. I am honestly getting tired of it.
We're under attack.
If I could just be smarter, that would just be great. Thanks, Rindar. Wow, I didn't know you'd been subbed for that long. That's fucking crazy. Why didn't the thing work? Work. Oh, connection was interrupted. That makes sense. Well, thanks, Rindar. I appreciate it, dude.
They're gone.
Oh. Doing?
I think I'll hang out here a while and see what kind of trouble I can get.
You have to, like, lead your targets. These guys need to invent bullets. Playing on Jedi Knight, which is hard. Dude, I love ragdoll physics. It's like a new thing for me, it's a whole new world. No, it's not new, but I haven't played a new game in a long time. Since No One Lives Forever 2, because that's what I consider new. Look at these gods. I'm surprised they're not straight jumping.
Jesus.
<laughs> 2002, that's like yesterday. If I could have health. Ooh. How do I suck grenades? What? Zero? Grenade. Alright.
Huh?
Is someone there?
No. Whoops, fuck. Give me your ammo. Okay, now I feel bad. Sorry. I can't find secrets in any game. I got one of them. Bad now? Well, yeah, now I have the idea of secrets in my head.
It's offline. It's offline. It's offline. It's offline.
Damn it. I wanted to hear him say it a bunch of times. Alright, let's see how shitty the grenades are. What the? Can't aim down. You're a turret.
It's locked.
Down your weapon. And all right, somebody banned me. Too good at knowing where turrets are. Wait, you're a grown-up sphere? I thought you were like 12. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. God, that's so weird. I'm like leaning by accident.
Getting some good stuff, Kyle. Did you hear that? I'm busy, Kyle.
The elevator's coming down? Huh.
Huh?
There's no, like, objective screen. Oh my god, I said, how did you get up there? That's, like, where the elevator goes down, but I remember I fell down on purpose. I'm stupid. This game was on GameCube? I continue to do.
Kyle.
Oh fuck.
Schematics show that the base is divided into three sections.
How is this a secret? Aw. What's up, you little bastard? No quick, yeah. Can't play a game without quick saving.
Disturbance was reported in Sector 10 this morning.
It's the only way I finish games.
A droid set off the security system on a lower level.
That's the third time this month.
Won't be the last time either.
Fucking droids. What? Die. That's stronger than the fucking stormtroopers, and they have armor. I think their armor is fake, though. It doesn't actually do anything. That's what I've noticed.
Looks like an Imperial code.
Is there like a... did things.
Offline.
Oh, M. Oh, okay, thanks. I was wondering if there was some sort of objectives thing. He's like, what?
It's locked.
Thank you.
Jan, I'm gonna need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way.
I wish I was only 14 years behind. Start out with the wrong idea. Well, I don't know how to hop in this game. Who are you talking to? But I just hopped around in Quake a lot and eventually figured it out. I don't know. Took a lot of practice.
Where are you? I can't hold out much longer.
Oh, are you dying? I'm supposed to be going back and helping you. Oh shit. Did you die?
Took you long enough. Now, to break that code, lead the way.
There's a guy down here.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, fine.
That's the wrong way.
Fuck you.
This looks interesting.
Okay, sorry.
Piece of cake. That should get you.
Yeah, I'll probably end up running this.
I'm going to keep at this and see what
I'm
I can find.
Probably going
out.
To run all the Jedi Knight games, Dark Forces. Cause they're all good. You're damn right I'm disgusting. That was kind of creepy, sorry. They need to have colors. What is Jedi Knight? Jedi Knight is like orange. Dark Forces is red. Yeah, it's kind of reddish orange. Oh yeah. I'm back here. Q. Damn it. Yeah, Mysteries of the Sith is the most obvious. That one's purple. So that's clearly the best one. What do I do? You're surrounded. Except not really. could he come from? I don't know how it works. I already have a lightsaber, what the fuck? Okay.
Offline.
I need assistance. He's fucking crazy. No, no. He died. Oh, good one. Nah. This gun is very weird. You just have to be crazier than them. That's the path to victory right there.
Who goes there?
Oh. Fuck. What? That didn't even do anything. Oh. I accidentally skipped a cutscene.
Convey my dissatisfaction with Commander Steven on his performance. Inform him that he's been removed from command and will be reassigned. That is all.
That was a good one.
Please proceed with your transmission, Admiral Fayard.
Somebody see me? Wow, that guy's smart. Almost as smart as Barney. Ammo. He flies away. Oh shit! Wow.
What was that?
Just another day at work, Jan.
Good one, Kyle. Now she thinks you're cool as shit. Things are so big. Are they gonna attack me? Yep. Hey, Devon. A fake save button, I know. Oh, fuck. Calm down. Just falling to your death. It's not that big of a deal. Okay. Hey. Okay. I don't know what's up with that shit. Fucking damn it, I tried to jump over it. Am I supposed to? I don't think it's possible to jump over that. Bitch. Oh wow, that helps. I mean, it's probably possible, but I don't know. Well, has to be possible, because no other way. Here we go. Okay, this is impossible. Tell me what to do, Javon. I can fall if I want. I mean, these are the places that everybody gets stuck. It's probably something really fucking stupid. As usual. That's bullshit. Playing on Jedi Knight difficulty, which is skill 3 out of 4. Because I'm playing Jedi Knight, so you have to play on Jedi Knight difficulty. I just missed it. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Yeah, I think hardest is Jedi Master. That would make sense. And then it's like Padawan, Jedi, Jedi Knight, Jedi Master. Aha! That does not look like an elevator. Bet it's bullshit. Running out of ammo. Wow, you're cool. God damn, that did a lot of damage.
We got him.
Found the last code.
Oh yeah. That's it. What in the fuck? Probably what I would do too if I didn't know. How the fuck do you make the dots go like that? Oh, like that, okay. Okay, I think that's good.
Jan, prep the ship for takeoff. I just want to check out one last area.
Meet with the ship.
What? Wow, I murdered 99 people. Holy shit. Thanks, Bird Boss. You're looking like a TV. A burger
Fire.
TV. Oh, fuck.
Pretty cold in there.
Balls were fucking crazy.
Jeez, it's freezing in here.
Really? See you soft, man. Oh, good.
No use hiding. Surrender or die.
Oh, that's why it's weird, because it's like kind of, you know, I'm holding in the right hand. If it was centered, it would be easier to aim, I bet.
Surrender or die.
Whoa, that guy just died.
Arrest him. Take him down.
He died too. What's going on? Did I just... Oh.
There's no escape.
They accidentally kill each other? Okay. Damn it. That's what I get. have like 5 shots. Oh shit. Because I keep using the alt fire on everything. Because it shoots so much faster. Ooh. Cool. What? Don't even pretend like that hurt you.
It's locked.
Oh yeah, I did get a key earlier, didn't I? Hey, Pokin. Yeah. This game is high quality.
It's locked.
After playing so many old games, this game's graphics are like fucking beautiful. Dark Forces 3, Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. Alright. I wonder if I can jump across there. Hoi! I'm dead. Oh! What happened? Huh, that was weird. Anyway. Oh! Right! Duh! Playing on 1280 by 960, as usual. Oh, hi. Hurt myself. Oh, okay. Oh, you know what? Fuck. I wonder if I won't be able to go back and get that stuff. Well, I was inside of that. What? Chief.
We got him.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no. Thank you. You say whatever.
Give up.
You're the one hiding in a corner, buddy. I just locked that out. Well, I'm stupid. I locked that in there. I think I missed out on a lot of supplies. Uh oh. Let's see what happens. Nice. Yeah, I think there are headshots. Oh, good. Myself. Like two noises. Oh man, I didn't pick up the back to tank. Bit slidey. Like all Dark Forces games. Here we go. Is that a glitch? It's not a glitch. Really?
It's sealed.
Alright, what else was I gonna do? Oh, I'm supposed to adjust platforms. Whatever. I can't get that. Oh look, there's stuff in there. Oh, they're turrets. Huh, okay. Whatever. Oh. Oh shit. Cool. It's an interesting room. That's funny. What the? Ow. Of course, now I get to use the turret. That's just game design. Oh yeah? Whoa. Whoa. Oh, they're moving. Some of them are. That's cool. Okay, leaning doesn't work on third person. I was wondering what he looked like. A little pointless, but I don't know. It's interesting. Oh, I can actually just open this door. Okay. Ow.
Let's see what this little guy can do.
Is that how you use your computer? Destroy everything. Apparently I'm not a Jedi anymore. I went back to my mercenary ways. And Jedi stuff is too complicated. Fuck it.
Found an exit.
Good. Grab some of those crystals and get yourself out of there. This place is giving me the creeps.
Lord Dasan, this is Admiral Fayar.
Ah, Admiral Fayar. How go our experiments?
As of this moment, they're not going at all. The testing facility on Cajum has been neutralized by a pair of New Republic mercenaries, and they've taken some of the crystals.
Mercenaries? Who?
Judging by their ship and the conversations our cameras picked up, I believe it was the pilot Jan Ors and her mercenary partner Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, eh? This setback could prove to be the answer to all our problems.
I'm afraid we haven't been able to decode any more of that transmission.
Good. If I put the Valley of the Jedi behind me, so can the rest of the galaxy.
So what were the Remnant doing in that lab?
Our scientists believe that they were trying to artificially infuse the powers of the Force into living subjects. Those crystals you're holding are very much like those found in a Jedi's lightsaber.
Spast!
But that's impossible, isn't it? You can't just give people the Force with a machine, right?
Everything we know about the Force tells us that such devices are nothing but the fevered dreams of fools and madmen, Jan. But try telling that to those poor beings you found in that laboratory.
Who were they?
Colonists from Artus Prime, a remote mining world on the far reaches of the New Republic's influence.
Let me guess. Crystal mining.
Yes. We lost contact with them shortly before receiving the transmission from Kejim. Now we fear that the colony has been captured by the Remnant.
Or worse.
Indeed. Without knowing the full extent of the Remnant's plans, or the colonists' plight, the New Republic is uneasy about sending in a full liberation force, so...
So you'd like us to sneak in, assess the situation, and call in the fleet if necessary?
Yes.
You know I don't like messing with this force business anymore.
We'll double your usual fee.
We'll take it.
Well, I killed less people, so that's good.
All right, I'm clear. This meteor
kill counter is at 149.
Everything's closed up. They'll never see us coming.
Good. The colony should be a few clicks out. I'll scout things out from the air while you head into the mine. Give me a shout when you find out what's going on.
Will do.
This game is really cool. Oh, it didn't even override it. It just made another one. Huh.
Try not to attract too much attention.
Pacifist. Actually, I think the newest game I've played on stream, well, like recently, is Far Cry. But I also did play Double Daggers, so that was probably the newest. This game, the newest single-player game that I've played through, might be Far Cry. Sorry, dude. Devil dongers. Made pipes. I got a really good pipe fitter. Okay.
Get behind him.
doesn't do anything. Oh, really? That's kind of cool. I like when demos do that. Buddy. I like how they try to run. Bowcaster's not as strong as I thought it would be, but it's not bad. I like the alt fire on this gun though. Yeah, I mean, they're stormtroopers, so... You know. I feel like I'm missing something, but I don't know. Whatever. Oh. Did not mean to do that.
Watch levels have been infiltrated.
I'm not sure, but ours could be next.
Is it the rebel?
That would have been cool. Yeah, this is not good. Should have primed the grenade first. That would have been smart. Whatever. Oh. Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh. That looked painful. You can't. You can't shoot while leaning, which is kind of weird. Yeah. Secondary fire. Detonator explodes on impact, so that's what I should have done. Oh well. We learned.
Huh?
Yeah, it is. Definitely. Yeah, I remember when this game came out and my dad played it. And I think my computer wasn't good enough for it. And I like meant to play it for a long time and I just never did. I think I forgot about it or something. Like, all right, pretend we didn't see him.
Is someone there? I need
Cool. promotion for you, buddy. Alright, I think I'm going the right way, so I should probably go back. Huh. Waste of ammo. No. Aww. Can you not get up there? There you go. Damn it. Oh shit. No. All right, I'm waiting this time. This is probably pointless, but you know. Oh yeah, this is just, yeah, that's what I thought. Whatever. Ow. Well, that's not good. Anyway. Fucking around. So that's probably gonna kill me if I stand on it. Oh, you can't land on it? Well, now I'm down here. Okay. No way that guy couldn't see me. He's like, who's that? He needed glasses. Oh, yeah. Interesting. Okay, cool. Oh, wait. What did that do? Sorry. Probably going the wrong way. What the fuck? I'm actually blind. Oh, I know what to do. Maybe. This game is after Dark Forces 1 and Dark Forces 2, because it's Dark Forces 3.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh shit, that doesn't look healthy. Okay.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Bitch. No. Pretty sure. No, I thought wasting ammo was better.
What's this? Looks like the Remnant are using slaves.
Back to tanks. Yeah, probably. After this mission, I'll probably stop this game. Yeah. Try to get the back to tank. Holy shit.
You find out where you're seeing
someone there? Oh god. What is he doing? He's having a stroke.
Mon Mothma was right, Jen. Remnant troops are crawling all over this place and they've taken prisoners.
Well, that should bring the Republic running. I'll alert the fleet and pick you up.
Go ahead and call in the reinforcements, but I've got a mind to blow up and prisoners to rescue.
Are you trying to justify your fee?
Be ready for a quick pickup. I've got a feeling that things are about to get pretty nasty around here.
Who needs the Valley of the Jedi when you're already gifted with such amazing intuitive powers?
Just be ready to pick me up.
As you wish, O Jedi Master.
This place is about to fall apart. If I don't find a way out, I'll have to get help.
Just get out of there, Kyle.
Just get out. It's not that hard. After Dark Forces. Because this is Dark Forces 3. It's difficult to aim in this game. Secret. It's gonna be difficult. Not very much health. Second hardest difficulty. Jedi Master is hardest. I'm playing on Jedi Knight.
We got him.
I'm gonna die.
We got him.
It's like they're trained to just fire a bunch of shots. Don't worry about hitting stuff, just fire as much as you can. It's like that in the movie too. The one movie. Ow. Thank you. Into the enemy. Guess they probably have health behind them. Well. Okay, that saving system is very strange. What the? There's like an invisible wall right here or something. Really, I can't drink that? It'll probably give me health. Why is that the only one that's open? Yep. What the fuck is that?
Subtle, but it seems to have gotten the job done.
Look out!
Well, I'm not gonna check every single goddamn one.
Thanks for getting us out of there, Commander. Doesn't look like we're out of this yet, though. Thought we were home free, but the main doors are locked. We found some weapons in here, but got pinned down in the docking bay. Only the base commander has clearance to access the door controls. If you can locate him and persuade him to open the doors, we might have a chance. We'll hold him off as long as we can, but you better hurry.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, I'm going to die. Oh, good. Let's see some ID, mister. You need to be 21 or older to be in here.
I thought I'd seen the last of these things.
He didn't say anything. I'm not even sure if it was him, actually. I mean, you can, but you can't really see your weapon. Kind of what the Jedi do. Guy was dancing. When a Jedi goes to the Sith, they're like, hey, wanna come back? I mean, we forgive you, bro. And then that's it. Nice like that. Okay, is that it? Yeah. It's just a prank. We understand. Everybody does pranks every once in a while. Don't worry about it. Hey, Shen. Grab him. There's so many ways to go.
Get up. You're gonna help me release some prisoners.
That did something. Do I have to protect this guy now? God damn it. I recognize this part from the speedrun. I remember watching Dime run it a lot. Alright. Yeah, you do eventually. Sorry? I didn't know you could roll. Okay. I'm gonna do that again. Bitch! Okay, alright, I'm done. Sorry. You can only roll in third person. Go, go, go. Wait, what did I lie about? Yeah, the gun is very inaccurate.
Do it.
You won't get away with this, rebel scum.
I think I already have.
Oh.
You won't get away with this, rebel scum.
I think I already have.
Oh, man. You okay? You have no ankles? It's okay, you don't need ankles. He's like, get out of my way. I don't know, if she wants to. I have a feeling she won't.
Enough of this charade.
If she does want to play something again, probably won't be Duke Nukem.
Thank you.
fuck designed this game? It wasn't Valve. Should have been. There'd be so many more Barneys. Okay, that was worth it. Alright. We could play Mario Kart or... I don't know. Any N64, GameCube, or Super Nintendo game, really. Should play some Super Nintendo games. That'd be fun. Co-op. Play through Final Fight 2 and Smash TV and shit.
Look out!
Kyle, the evac ships are standing by. Just keep those prisoners alive.
I'm on it.
Oh, God. Well. Probably just gonna delete these, actually. Pointless. Anyway, that's enough for that game for now. I played it for 2.5 hours. Cool stuff. Yeah.